om 400 meter drej til højre ind på Gale Amal, Bordelustrius og drej derefter til venstre.
We're in Cordoba. It's only one lane here?
Yeah. Yeah, we had to drive left. So.
I think there will come some parking distance up there. I can see. Just need the bus driver first.
Look at that wall. Hello guys, we're still here in southern part of Spain. It's in Córdoba, and this is one of the tourist spots here. So it's Cathedral. Oh my gosh, I forget the name. No? Ah, bye.
Custodia processional. This is the monstrance. The monstrance is the, you know, something to hold the body of Jesus in the procession in the Corpus Christi Day. Mm-hmm. So it was made in the 16th century by the German goldsmith Enrique de Arve. This man needed 6 years to make the upper part, and in the year 1518,
bienvenido a la Mezquita-Catedral.
So, if it doesn't rain, it is the in that procession. Bienvenido. This procession is 6 days after Easter, so normally at the end of May or at the beginning of June. And that procession, the cultural visit to a Catholic temple.
Please remain quiet and allow people to enjoy this place. Thank you.
Right inside is like an electric car, and it is taken out from here to the center of town. In that procession,
there is
then you turn this one, then you can turn orders for the walls or the bell. Like a city. Just from the background. Standing there, that is the names on the people that have made
all them. This one here?
Yes. If you look at them, you will find the names in it somewhere in the initial. That's the initial of that man that built exactly this one.
Thank you. C'est bon, Clara, Clara.
Really, I really love the design. Photographer. And guys, inabot kami ng ulan, so I don't know how long we were going to wait here. So sunny. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell. Hasta luego. Say bye, Scotty.
Bye bye.
Hello, guys. Inabot kami ng ulan. Nagpalit kami ng damit. Tapos kailangan namin pumunta sa another city kasi late na masyado if magta-travel pa kami mamaya. So maybe, I don't know, ang water. So sobrang basa, pero nagpalit na kami ng damit. Tapos si Igo, nagbayad na sa, para sa parking dito. So, that's how it is. Hindi namin napuntahan lahat ng dapat puntahan kasi tanghali na kami dumating dito. Tapos kumain kami. Tapos nag-open yung Islamic Cathedral 4 o'clock na. So, dumating kami dito around 1:30. Tapos kumain and we wait and we're roaming around the city. Oh, hindi ako nakapag-film kasi nga sabi, babalik na lang kami mamaya kasi kailangan namin pumunta doon and cha-cha-cha-cha. Hindi ko, oh my gosh, hindi ko na-film yung yung bridge doon na gusto ko puntahan kanina. It's so sad. But that's how it is. I cannot do anything about it. Maybe time will come, I can visit here again, but I know it takes time, so that's how it is. Bye!